Hello everyone, in this video we are going to talk about Gobadak, the first regular tragedy in English literature. It is a five acts play. The first three acts were written by Thomas Norton, the other two by Thomas Sackville. Gobadak is also known as Forex and Porex. It is written in blank verse and first staged in the Inner Temple Hall in 1592. Gobadak follows the form as well as the subject matter of Senecan tragedy, which abounds in revenge, murder, violence and crime. Now let us discuss the summary of the play. Gobadak is the king of England. He divides his kingdom between his two sons, Ferrex and Porex. A quarrel arises between the two brothers over what they each thought was an unfair share given to the other brother. In the end, Porex kills Ferrex. Queen Videna, who loved Ferrex more than Porex, murders Porex in revenge. The people, moved with the cruelty of the fact, rose in rebellion and kills Gobadak and Videna. Afterward, the succession of crown became uncertain. The kingdom then broke out in a civil war started by the nobles. Duke of Albany, Fergus, plots to seize the throne. The nobles label him as a foreign enemy and fights back. In the end, Eubulus, the wise counselor of Gobadak, describes his vision of a future in which justice triumphs over greed. That's the summary of the play. Hope you liked the video.